As I was walking around my flower bed this morning, I saw something really strange. It's either a mushroom or a crime scene. Can anybody help identify this poor lad?